Hey you guys, what's going on? It's been a minute since I've done one of these. Let's try it again. It's been a minute since I've done one of these. Yes, Sarkazz Eats. It is, what time is it? 11:36 going on 12. So we in that little area of what we call brunch. So let's get something to eat.
Letting you go, I was just letting you know. I know the weather is cold, but you on your own. I ain't no regular Joe, you should've left me alone. I'm in the zone, I'm where the predators roam. We at the Senate in Rome, and I'm on the throne. This ain't no regular poem, this ain't that regular tone, no. Do you follow me, baby? Can you see what I have? Do you like what you see? Do I follow your path? I don't know if I like you, I just know that you're bad. Who you driving me crazy? You could drive in that cab.
The egg says sunny side up. What if I don't want it sunny side up? Can I request to be different?
You want it like fried? You want it like fried all the way?
Fried hard, please.
Yeah.
I don't want to run a business.
Okay.
Thank you. So I'm at Seawolf in Williamsburg, Brooklyn. I guess you would, it's a seafood place. I mean, they have other options, but basically call it a seafood restaurant. I like the decor. I was going to sit at a sit at the table, but it's like a... It's not a small place, but it's more of a, I'm just show you the chair seat, the seating, your possibility.
Do I follow your path? I don't know if I like you. I just know that you're bad. Who you driving me crazy? You could drive in that cab. Pop out. If you don't like it, you could hop out. Always been a player, never dropped out.
I'm not really a fan of bar stools, but I like the fact that they have a pole that you can put your feet on. Because of my knee and stuff, I can't hang my leg for too long, so this works for me.
Pressure, falling under ever since I met you. Baby, I'm no good, but you know better, better.
Probably gonna be copyright issues with this because of the music, but it is what it is. So I ordered devil eggs. I love devil eggs, so I mean, we're gonna see. And then I ordered lobster and biscuits, and it usually comes with an egg that's lobster biscuit and gravy. The egg comes sunny side up, but I'm not into that runny egg business, so you of course you can alter it, so I'm having that, you know, fried hard. So yeah.
Don't try to please me, not sure that you can. Don't get me started, babe, cause this is the end. I keep falling under all this pressure, falling under ever since I met you. Baby, I'm no good, but you know better, better. I got all these voices on repeat, singing me to sleep. Better off, we can be close, keep calling each other.
We're about to get into this. I was looking in my Sprite glass, there's some black stuff circling. You ain't gonna catch it on camera, I don't know, maybe it can. But I'm like, there's some black stuff swimming in my Sprite. She said, okay, I'm gonna try another fountain.
Do you need, like, receipt paper, like, go for
that? Clean your fountains. And that's not good. I'm gonna put these black specks and have them pepper spray.
I got all these voices on repeat, singing
Lunch was great. Okay, let's talk about my experience from the beginning to the end. Walking in, businesses need to know how the front end is so important. From a walked in, welcoming, she didn't get frustrated when I couldn't decide where I wanted to sit. That's a good thing. I mean, she may have felt it on the inside, but it didn't show. Very good. Very nice ambiance, as you can see. I love the music they're playing, because someplace you go, like, oh my God, I can't change the music. But anyway. So I had the devil eggs, lobster and biscuits in gravy or bisque, whatever you want to call it, and a Sprite. Now, I rate these like restaurants scale from 1 to 5. I believe I haven't done this in a while, but so we're gonna do 1 to 5. I'm gonna give it a 4. And the reason why I'm giving it a 4 is only because of the black stuff in my Sprite. Look at that, my Sprite. Now my thing is, look. Machinery and businesses, not just restaurants, there should be maintenance involved. So I'm sure those things should be blown out and checked. Maybe, I don't know how often, but they should be checked because there should be no black stuff floating around in my drink. Shit! Other than that, it was great. The food was excellent. The lobster, they gave you a good amount. You could see, you saw, I left the biscuits. It was three biscuits underneath. That's a lot of biscuits. But they give you a good amount of lobster and the egg was perfecto. Now, what I do like about it, that they didn't go over crazy with seasoning. Because you can, you know, I like when a chef allows you to add your own. I didn't need to. It was just right. The bisque, it was just right. So, based on just what I had, I would definitely recommend this brunch. I think they open, I'm going to put the information down below in my description box. But this, the ambiance is great. You know, brunch, lunch, or dinner. And Williamsburg is popping. Anyone know me? I ain't too much just going to the city. So you go to Williamsburg, it's like Manhattan and Brooklyn. How you doing? So definitely check out Seawolf. Again, all the information is down below. Yeah, I'll definitely come back here because I want to try the devil eggs. They were. I'm like, what kind of big ass eggs is this? Because I mean, you know, they take out the yolk and things. But I mean, the egg looked mad small, but the yolk was a whole lot of yolk. I ain't mad. And then you saw me like, oh, it wasn't gross or nothing. My teeth are sensitive, so it was cold. So that's what my fate, why I made the face. But devil eggs, awesome. Everything was great. So Seawolf, you get a 4 out of 5 just because of the black stuff in my Sprite. Other than that, we good, y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed this. Leave anything you have to say down below. And yeah, on that note, guys, I'm out.